Now, let's go ahead and play through some other scenarios, because I know many people, especially on Twitter, I've been seeing a lot of different questions. And I know when people run it back, a lot of people ask these questions. So let's play through some more scenarios, all right? Let's do another one. So let's say I have my Xbox. I actually downloaded this update. I downloaded GameScript. I also have Vermintide 2, but I have never opened the GameScript app. Is there some point down the line or anything that may come to some point where it could be activated, or does that Microsoft license and hitting it the first time everything?
I believe that is an absolute requirement. They actually made a point in that in the original write-up about this, about like, hey, something's about to happen. Here's what you need to do to prepare. They actually say to download this app, make sure you run it. They made a big point about that. Make sure you run it. Take your system offline. Wait. I think they might have said, like, you know, try our proof of concept, but wait. You just have to wait now. Now, I'm lucky because I have a fat Xbox One. This thing fucking basically useless nowadays, especially, you know, I got a Steam Deck, got my laptop and everything. So, you know, I don't use this luckily. But the problem is, for those who use their Xbox, like, because keep in mind, too, this works on the Series console, Series S, Series X. This works perfectly fine. So the issue is, especially for those console owners, well, what are you going to do if you actually use your console? You're going to basically have to break your console. Now, yeah, of course, you can still play on single-player games, but, I mean, who really wants to completely offline their system for something that might come in a couple weeks or months? You're unfortunately going to need to be in a very particular position to really care about this.